Why did you want to make this documentary?
No one sees what's happening behind closed doors. I had to do everything I could to protect my family.
When the stakes are this high, doesn't it make more sense to hear our story from us?